To it's your boy, Infamous T. You already know me, and I'm back at you guys again with another video, baby. Today, my homie told me, bro, see, Biz and Nines, their beef has been going on for a long time, man. You have to know the roots of what started this beef, man. So I had to come check this out, man. My homie told me, see, Biz took Nines took see Biz's chain and his watch. I'm like, See Biz? Let Nines take his chain? Nah, I can't believe this, man. Shout out to homie Scribs, man. His name is Scribs, man. Scribs little bro, man. Nah, Scribs, it's Scribs. But I was like, damn. How did see Biz let Nines take his chain? See Biz said he's never lacking. Biz said he always with him, man. He said you ain't never gonna catch him slipping, man. How this happen, man? But not talking, I'm gonna check out this video, man. Cause I don't believe it for sure, man. I had to come see the video, man. So today I'm checking out Nines robbing see Biz his 40k watch and chains, man. That's so crazy. Damn, so that's it? Oh, that's Nines?
This is the old version
of
the new play.
So that's Nines! Oh my goodness. Oh my, he actually... Damn, this is crazy, man. So Nines actually took his... Oh my... He said 40k watch. And like, he has a bunch of... Oh, gold chains. Damn, see Biz? Damn! This is too cold, man. Why Nines had to do him like that, man? I know Nines said... Nines ain't playing. He said the last time... In his final booth, he said the last time I make this old nigga famous is when he ends up on the news. Nines ain't playing, man. Damn! This is crazy. Let me know how C-Biz responded to this, man. Because I don't, man. I know C-Biz ain't taking this L like that. He can't just take this L like that, man. Because he, if you're going to talk about like being a gangster, then how you going to let that happen to you, man? But hey, don't promote violence, though. But damn, this is sad, though. Nines, how's, damn, I didn't know Nines was in the field like that. When he said Nines is on it, he was actually on it. Nines actually went 10 toes, like how they say, went 10 toes down. I went to go grab that chain and that watch, man. I want to know. Let me know how it happened. Let me know, like, the details, how he got into possession of these jewelry and stuff, man. But damn, that's so crazy, man. Let me know how it got. And let me know how C-Biz responded, man. Because this is crazy, man. I know C-Biz, the way he be rapping, he'd probably be embarrassed, man. Because if you're talking about gangster life, how you going to let this happen to you, man? But I don't want to promote no violence, but man, this is, he did him dirty, man. How you gonna do my dirty, man? He did it dirty, bros. Nines is a savage, man. Now I know Nines is actually, he's with the savageness, man. He's with it, man. He ain't playing no games, man. But comment down, like, how the beef, like, what's C-Biz responding to this? How Nines got this and all of that, man. Comment all of that, man. And like this video, because, man, this is, oh, I feel bad, man, but, man, this video is actually, like, it shows, like, Nines is on him, man. It's so like this video. Share this video too. Let everyone know, man. I want to know, man. Let everyone know how Nines he rocking, man. He ain't playing no games. That Nines is actually with the shits, man. Nines ain't playing no game. Comment more videos you want to see me react to. Subscribe if you're new. Join the crew. You already knew. Ooh. And follow me on Instagram, man. At @T_FreshOO. T_FreshOO, man. Follow your boy, man. And holla at me, man. Peace.